Hey Hathaway Hawks, how's everyone doing? Mr. Troy back with your weekly music challenge. This week's challenge is a little bit different, a little bit more unique, if you will. We're going to be working with glasses of water. These glasses of water are obviously filled with different amounts of water, and that's going to give us different sounds as we hit them. A couple of important things that you guys have to remember when we do this challenge. Number one, make sure you have permission from an adult or a parent. Make sure that they are around when you do this challenge so that, you know, they're there to help out, that they're there to make sure nothing bad happens. Number two, you need glasses. Plastic really isn't going to work in this case. Make sure you have glassware. And try to use glasses that really aren't as used too often. Like, there are glasses, like, way in the back of the cupboard. Use those instead of, like, your best glasses that you have in your cupboard. Number three, you do have to hit the glasses with something. I have, in this case, a couple of metal spoons. That'll make a nice sound on the glasses. But feel free to use anything else. Try different utensils. Try, you know, a spatula or a wooden spoon. Anything. Try it out. Whatever you want to do. And last but not least, you want to make sure that you do not hit the glasses too hard. Obviously, what's going to happen if we hit the glasses too hard? Exactly. They're going to break. So you want to make sure that you are careful. I'm a little bit of a wimp, so I'm going to be very, very gentle with my own glasses. But feel free to experiment, try out different ways hitting the glass. Just please be careful. And parents, make sure you you look after them. Make sure your glasses stay in good condition. I'm going to play three songs for you. Your challenge is really just recreating the first song, which only uses four glasses. All right. Everyone knows this song. This is a song that's pretty well known. Hopefully it doesn't annoy you guys too much. I'll only play it one time. I'm going to restart. There it is. Baby Shark, of course. My hands got a little twisted. If you want to up the challenge a little bit, up the difficulty, maybe you want to add two more glasses. Very important that when you do this, the glasses do not touch each other. If they're touching each other, they're going to buzz against each other. It's not going to create a good sound. Another easy song that you should know. That, of course, was Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. The last song I have for you, probably like the biggest challenge that I have for you. You don't feel like you have to do this, but I'll be very, very impressed if you do. It is a song called Fairy Shaka. Maybe you learned this when you were a little baby, but it's an oldie but a goodie. And there it is. I hope you guys are doing well. I miss you guys all very, very much. Have fun, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.